Colleagues, the Bureau has agreed to suspend proceedings at this point, and I am minded to take a motion without notice to amend Wednesday's business programme to remove members' business in the name of Jim Fairley and to resume consideration of Stage 3 amendments at 1:15 p.m. And I invite George Adam to move this motion.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I'm happy to do so.
Thank you. I call Douglas Ross.
Thank you very much, Presiding Officer. And as our proceedings are now coming to a close, can I just reflect that Tuesday sittings should not continue into Wednesday for anything other than emergency legislation? And I think it is deeply disappointing that the government...
Thank you. Colleagues, if we could please hear Mr. Ross.
And I think it is deeply disappointing that the government have timetabled this legislation in such a way. So I hope, given the First Minister remains in the chamber, she will go away this morning and consider with her government colleagues the remainder of the timetabling for this bill. It does not need to be pushed through in the final hours and days before we break for the Christmas recess. And can I also, Presiding Officer, ask that we, as an entire Parliament, do put on record our thanks to the staff of this Parliament. Our security staff, the catering staff, the chamber staff, the IT staff, who have stuck with us today and will be with us if the, government... if the government continues on this timetable. So while we thank them for their efforts, I do hope the First Minister will reconsider the attempt she is making to railroad this legislation through at such pace.
Colleagues, the question is that the motion I described be agreed to. Are we content? Are we all agreed? Thank you. I conclude this meeting.